Profits snowed under. The USDA estimates around a quarter of the state's corn crop is still standing in the field under the snow. As 12 News' Kyler Berge reports new at 6, that's costing farmers $500 million.
It's a sight that sends more than just the usual chill through every farmer. Snow covering the corn crop.
This is definitely a bad one.
Oconomowoc farmer Ken Rosemow is standing by a combine he wishes he could use. The Rosemow raises around 600 acres of corn each year, sold for use as livestock feed.
Definitely a good part of the profit is out there yet.
For Ken, it's 50 acres worth of corn, likely stuck out there until spring. The late harvest is a result of a wet spring, cold summer and rainy fall, and now an early December blizzard.
The problems are threefold. To begin with, you've got snow on the ground that makes corn tough to harvest. Secondly, snow still clinging to the cobs. And third, this is corn that never fully matured in the first place.
So even once the corn is harvested, it's not likely to be the moneymaker most farmers need.
It's a little dustier than it would normally be.
Sure.
And there's probably even a little mold on some of it.
Because it's been so wet.
Because it's been so wet.
Ken likely has it better than some, but in these conditions, no one is well off.
We need, a pretty high price and as well as a good yield to break even. So leaving much of the crop at all out in the snow is really very damaging.
The blow comes from a blanket of snow, likely covering profits until spring. In Oconomowoc, Kyler Berge, WISN 12 News.
According to the University Extension, Wisconsin grows about 4 million acres of corn a year. Between 20 and 30% of that is still in the fields.